This company has blood on its hands.
He's talking about Chiquita, the banana company, which paid nearly $2 million in protection money to a murderous paramilitary group that killed or massacred thousands of people in Colombia.
These were extortion payments. These were payments that had to be made to protect the lives of our employees. And so it's one of those situations where you just simply had no other choice. Either you paid or your people get killed.
And you decided to pay.
And the company decided to pay, absolutely.